Hurry, Denim!
Sir Lancelot is here, sister. Come.
Must we greet him so short of breath?
Sir Leonard, what are you doing here? Where's Lancelot?
I wished a private word with you, and Sir Lancelot was good enough to oblige me.
Why such secrecy?
It is a matter of grave importance. The resistance teeters at the edge of the void. We lost a great many men in the Battle of Sanji, and each day we lose more to desertion. Why do you think that is?
I can't say.
It is our leadership, or lack thereof. We were defeated at Sanji because we rushed into battle too soon. We moved before the enemy's forces were fully divided, and see where it has led us. Already we hasten towards a greater error. If we place ourselves at the mercy of the Dark Knights, we betray everything for which our kinsmen died. Think you not so? Until now, I have been patient, too patient, perhaps. Triumph over Galgastan is more distant than ever. Wallaster rots from within. Our resistance needs a new leader. I believe you are he.
You can't be serious.
The Duke has played his part. It falls to us to draw the curtain.
This is madness. Do you have any idea what you're saying?
Only too well, Kashua. Your brother sees it too.
You would murder the Duke, a man you swore to honor. I'll not believe it.
Sister, Leonar is right. If we continue down this road, the resistance is finished. Those who gave their lives at Balmamusa will have died for nothing. We must win this war, whatever the cost. The Duke is lost already.
Night and day, soldiers desert the Duke's army. The people love him not. But you have accomplished much. You have the people's trust and the vigor of youth. Yes, the people will see the brightness of our future in you. We could ask for none better to lead.
This is absurd. My brother is no leader.
Well, Denim, I say you are.
If this is what our people need of me, so be it.
This jape has gone too far. Do you truly think the people will follow the man who slays their duke? Always you trust to steal for deliverance. But where has it led us? We are beaten. Accept this and let us quit this island.
No, not yet. Our battle is far from over. Someone must bloody his hands, if there is none other with courage to do so. Let it be me.
Well said, Denim. You are a man grown now, and the role well suits you. When you act, the people will follow. The failings of the Duke are hardly a secret. But the people will not know where this new road leads. They lack the vision to see. They will turn to you to shepherd them, to be their courage. Ah, but there will be time for talk later. We must return to Almorica and strike before the Duke realizes aught is amiss. Tactics Ogre.
thought we'd meet again like this.
Vice, what are you doing here?
I had hoped the good knight Lancelot might lend me his aid, but alas, he's nowhere to be found.
You need only give the word, Vice.
Calm, Arasil. A quarrel now would only leave our strength diminished.
But they are the backbone of resistance. We must strike while we can.
Gausson said much the same thing, and now he feeds the worms.
Arasil, how did you come to be here? Vice, you don't mean to... You wouldn't!
Not to worry, Kashua. Our enemy is elsewhere.
Yours, perhaps. But I do not forgive so easily. I will avenge you, brother.
Damn that woman! You should not have come to this! Call off your men, Denim. A fight between us serves no purpose. The Duke who pulls your strings, he is the enemy. He cares nothing for liberating the Wallister. He thinks only of the kingdom he might build for himself. It is he who plays each clan against the other. He who sacrifices the blood of his kinsmen. Anyone who ignores the will of his people and uses them as a means to an end is my enemy. Who knows all the Duke has wrought better than you, Denim?
Quite a speech. But it is your actions that concern me, not your words.
What can you know?
You, who ran from the truth.
you who ran, not I. You gave in to the cruel necessities of circumstance, Denim. You gave in when it is mankind's lot to press onward, always. You talk of revolution, but revolution without principles is meaningless. Has lust for power blinded you to the damage you do?
You're wrong, Vice. I've abandoned no principles. Always so quick to judge, so impatient for results. A mountain is climbed in steps, but you expect to vault to the top in a single leap. Can't you see that what I've done, what I do, is vital? And patience is the key. One step forward at a time. One at a time.
Each a step toward treason. I'm sorry it's come to this.
Your lust for power will be your undoing.
Alisar, the anger and vengeance in your heart are my doing. I'll not deny it. Nor will I beg your forgiveness. There is no forgiving what I have done. I ask only for time. And when it has passed, gladly will I give my life to you.
Time? To do what? I can well imagine. You hope to atone for your sins. But no atonement will restore life to the dead. Nothing can change what you've done.
No, nothing can wash away my sins. Still.
Yes?
You helped me see the anger and vengeance clouding my judgment. I know now that true victory is won in the heart, not on the battlefield.
Your meaning escapes me.
As it must for now. But in time, you will understand.
Birdman.
You're rather loose with your tongue for a man about to die.
And looser still with my coin. How much to switch sides? I'll make you a sweeter offer than the Duke ever did.
No deal. Even you should know a mercenary's true currency is trust, not coin.
Oh, but it's more than that, no? I know what it is that keeps men like you with denim.
Aye, then you should join us. The rewards of friendship are far richer than the spoils of war.
Friendship is in rare supply these days.
I walked away from a friend once. Seems an age ago now. And over what? Some trifle I scarce remember. Foolish to let such a small thing drive us apart. At the time, I never wanted to see him again, let alone fight at his side. But even without words, true friends have a way of understanding one another.
You're rambling, old man. Your point?
Whatever may come between you, in time, it will pass.
You have all the wisdom of a dusty old toad, and the charm to match.
And you rise to the bait like a spring trout.
Oh!
sorry, Denim. I cannot remain here.
No hope of prevailing against the Duke's men. Not yet. We must withdraw. What? What was that?
Tactics Ogre.
take the town!
No more! Is this what passes for honor in Lodus?
You bear the arms of Zenobia. So this is the Holy Knight Lancelot. How I have longed for this moment. Show me the power that crushed Highland.
Only too gladly. Let our steel sing.
I didn't expect the Barkham attack to come so soon. And you, the Duke's loyal, scarce equipped to march, let alone repel them.
If the Barkham expect us to lie down for the trampling, they're in for a nasty turn.
What? You have a plan? No matter. I'll see soon enough. But there's little time. If you've some miracle on hand to rally the resistance, best work it quickly.
I will. When next we meet, it will be as enemies full-fledged, Vice. Stay whole till then.
And you, Denim. Until next time.
Thank you.